New Ghana coach Milovan Rajivac has named a 32-man provisional squad for next month's 2022 FIFA World Cup qualifiers against Zimbabwe. The Serbian coach, who was unveiled as the new Black Stars head coach on Friday, September 24, 2021, is preparing for a second stint against the Warriors of Zimbabwe next month. The list of invited players includes Swindon Town FC goalkeeper Jojo Wollacott, a 26-year-old shortstopper who has been given his first international call-up; Kumasi Asante Kotoko youngster Danlat Ibrahim makes a return to the squad. Arsenal stalwart Thomas Partey, who missed the games against Ethiopia and South Africa, returns to the squad as well. Another returnee is Ajax Amsterdam star Mohamed Kudus. Fiorentina midfielder Joseph Alfred Duncan has also been handed a call-up, whilst Turkish-based striker Benjamin Tete has also earned his dream call-up. Ghana has a doubleheader against Zimbabwe in the next round of qualifiers in October. The Black Stars will take on the Warriors of Zimbabwe on Saturday, October 12, at the Cape Coast Sports Stadium. The match will be the third game of the qualifiers for the Black Stars before travelling to Harare 3 days later for the reverse fixture. Let's now check the list for Ghana's 32-man provisional squad. For goalkeepers, we have Lawrence Atizigi, FC St. Gallen; Richard Arthur, Accra Otofuk; Danlat Ibrahim; Kumasi Asante Kotoko; Jojo Wollacott, Swindon Town. For defenders, we have Philemon Balfour, Dreams FC; and Yadom, Reading FC; Abdul Ismail Ganiu, Asante Kotoko; Gideon Mensah, Bordeaux; Baba Abdurrahman, Reading FC; Daniel Amati, Leicester City; Joseph Aidu, Celta Vigo; Jonathan Mensah, Columbus Crew; and Alexander Djiku, Strasbourg. For midfielders, we have Thomas Partey, Arsenal; Baba Idrisu, Real Mallorca; Joseph Alfred Duncan, Fiorentina; Emmanuel Omoti, Amiens; Mubarak Wakaso, Shenzhen FC; Mohamed Kudus, Ajax Amsterdam; Majid Ashmeru, Anderlecht; Daniel Kofi Traoré, St. Pauli; and Abdul Fatah Isahaku, Steadfast FC. For strikers, we have Andre Ayew, Al-Sadd; Kamaldeen Sulemana, FC Rene; Henry Tariq Fosu, Brentford FC; Joel Famier, Orenburg; Yao Yeboa, Wisla Krakow; Samuel Osu, Al-Fihar; Jordan Ayew, Crystal Palace; Caleb Ekuban, Girona; Emmanuel Jesse, Spezza; and finally, Benjamin Tete, Yeni Malayatspor. These are your players who have been invited for the game against Zimbabwe. That'll be all for today. Thanks for watching. Do want to subscribe to the channel, like, share, and don't forget to leave a comment.